Learning objective of this chapter is to examine some basic chemical terms found in the IMDG code. A number of basic chemical terms are used in the IMDG code. Click on the terms for an explanation. Material is a non-specific term, usually applied in a collective sense, such as raw materials. Any kind of matter. An article is a device that contains a dangerous substance or mixture of substances. A sample of two or more substances, each of which retains its individual chemical identity and physical properties. Matter exists in three main states for our purposes here: solid, liquid, or gas. The physical state of many substances will vary depending upon the temperature and pressure applied to them. Click on the states to get more information. A solid is matter in its most concentrated form, normally a closely packed and regular crystalline structure, thus making it difficult to compress. Solids hold their shape. They can generally be melted by heat, although the level required may be extremely high, and a few solids convert to gas directly through a process known as sublimation. Some solids take water from the air and become damp. A liquid is a non-crystalline form of matter, falling between the solid and gaseous states. Liquids have definite mass and are difficult to compress. They have no permanent shape and the molecules are free to move within the limits of any container. When molecules escape from the liquid surface into an unrestricted atmosphere above, this is called evaporation. Liquids vary greatly in viscosity, melting point, vapor pressure, and surface tension. Compare, for example, molasses to water. Gas is a state of matter characterized by very low density and viscosity when compared to liquids and solids. Gases have definite mass, but will readily expand or contract under changes in applied heat or pressure. Some gases, like chlorine, are heavier than air, while others, like hydrogen, are lighter. Gases mix easily and will fill any space uniformly and completely with time. They are easily compressed and are transported in pressure-resistant gas cylinders. Chemicals are identified and characterized by their properties. Physical properties are used to assist in the classification of substances and articles within the code, and some important physical properties are also specified in the code on the individual schedules. The physical properties we are concerned with are listed below. Click on the properties to get more information. Flash point is the lowest temperature at which a liquid or volatile solid gives off sufficient vapors to form an ignitable mixture with the air near its surface. A flammable liquid cannot be ignited so long as its temperature remains below the flash point. The flash point gives an indication of the risk of formation of an explosive or ignitable mixture when a liquid escapes from its packaging. Note: Tests, such as for flashpoint, should never be carried out on board. They are only to be done in appointed laboratories under controlled conditions. This is the range of concentration of a flammable gas or vapor in which explosion can occur upon ignition in a confined area. In other words, it is the percentage by volume of the vapor-air mixture in which a flash will occur, or a flame will travel if the mixture is ignited. Below the lower explosive limit, the mixture is termed too lean, containing insufficient combustible fuel to sustain ignition. Above the upper explosive limit, the mixture is termed too rich, containing insufficient oxygen to sustain ignition. The melting point is the temperature at which a solid will change into a liquid at atmospheric pressure when heated, such as ice turning to water. Note, the terms melting point and freezing point are often used interchangeably, depending on whether the substance is being heated or cooled. Care must be exercised in the selection of packing materials for solids which have a relatively low melting point, when, for example, transporting them from cold northern areas to a tropical region. Solubility is the ability or tendency of one substance to blend uniformly with another, such as a solid in a liquid. The term miscibility is often applied to one liquid dissolving in another liquid, or one gas in another gas. Solubility is generally expressed in percentage, although generic terms such as completely, freely, or partially are also used. Miscibility and relative density are important factors in assessing the medium to be used in fighting fires involving chemicals. For example, water would not be suitable for fighting fires involving petrol, which would float on the water and spread the fire. Odor is another name for smell. Many substances have a characteristic odor, which may be the first indication of product escape, and any unusual or unexpected odor should be treated as a warning, triggering an appropriate emergency response. Be aware, however, that certain substances have no discernible odor, and sensitive instruments will be required to detect their presence. A substance capable of being readily ignited and burning. The terms flammable and inflammable are interchangeable in the context of the IMDG code.